Hey guys, so we're leaving for Disneyland. We got up at 4 in the morning. We were supposed to leave at 4 or 4:30 or 5, and it is 7 o'clock. And
well, I actually have a watch, but I'm not wearing it.
I was talking to my friends, and they were like, "Do you have a Rolex?" I was like, "It's like, how bougie you think I am?" We're getting pulled over. Wait, I'm so scared. I'm gonna cry.
Are you going that fast?
I'm gonna cry.
Calm down, honey.
I've never been pulled over before.
You never been pulled over before? I've been pulled over before. No, I wasn't driving, obviously.
Well, I have never gotten a ticket before, so.
Is Dad gonna get mad at you?
Let us go because.
We just got pulled over.
Yes.
We were going at 85 and a 75.
89
and a 75.
Yeah.
Which isn't that much over, and you pulled us over.
And everybody else is going like 95.
They're zooming past, you can hear it. And like, then I had my seatbelt down like that, and he was like, "Miss, your seatbelt." And I felt really bad. I was like, I almost cried. Like, he was catching up, and Mom's like, "He's gonna pull us over," and then he flashed his lights, and then he pulled us over, and I got so upset. And we weren't even, we were going fast.
Yeah, he was like, "Ladies, where are you in a hurry to?"
I was like, "It's my birthday." I thought he was gonna let me off the hook for my birthday, but
yeah.
Thank goodness it wasn't me driving.
Any citations or anything on my license?
Bless you.
Thank you. So we're fine.
He's like, "Be safe, set your cruise, have a fun time with your daughter." So the fact that he was nice about it was.
I thought he would cut us some slack. Hoping.
I was hoping too.
I was hoping he'd be like, "Oh, birthday." Yeah.
Me too.
I have been arrested and taken to jail for going 86 when I was going 89.
Okay.
Arrested? Oh my gosh.
Of course I wouldn't be. If I had had a record and it had been, had been a habit, of course, you know, but it hadn't, so.
Wow.
He's like, "Enjoy your trip with your daughter. Just set your cruise control. Enjoy your trip. Be safe."
Okay, yeah, but
it's so cold.
Like, it's so cold.
It is cold though.
True.
Arizona teas though are the best because I love
Arizona teas. Hey guys,
what's up? Hi.
Jump scare.
Hi.
It's almost $2.
No, it's $1.30.
No.
Yeah.
I know.
It's $1.30.
We successfully made it to Anaheim, California. Boop boop. We're probably gonna go back to the hotel after we eat Chipotle, and then Disneyland.
Exit 2.
We're like going in circles.
Yeah. I swear we're just here.
It's time for Disneyland. Everybody, I feel like this is way too much for 5 days.
Not really.
That's true. There's only two bags.
It's one duffel each.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, sorry.
Woo-hoo.
Oh my goodness, the elevator's right there. The other elevator is right there.
Of course it is. Yo.
A secluded area? Secluded area?
Yeah, we got like a suite.
Yeah, that's my. You girls are staying in here. I am.
Just take a bed.
No,
we don't mind.
Yeah, you can take a bed.
No, yeah.
No, that's a fold out couch.
We're gonna take a mirror selfie, Melanie.
What?
A mirror selfie. So guys, we're heading to the park right now, and I'm super excited. Yeah, woohoo! And then I'm gonna go get a birthday pin, and then we're gonna get Melanie a first time pin, and then we're gonna get Mommy a celebrating pin. Because she's celebrating me. Yo, it's a happening. It's okay, Mama.
Bigger butt. Okay.
This is a tall one. Actually, that's not the tall one.
I was gonna say, this is a tall one. 1, 2, 3, Disneyland!
Are we done? puerta de hidro mientras el tranvía está en movimiento. Se vigilen a sus niños. Gracias.
Please hold on to hats, glasses, or any loose items that could fall from the tram.
Okay, smile.
Hold up these tickets. Okay, put it in the middle, Mom. Fuck. We are officially in the land of Disney. Do you like pickles?
I love pickles.
They have pickle popcorn.
Popcorn.
Yes! She say, the mom says, he's like, can we come to Disney? We're like, okay, we need to eat, but let's go ride this ride first. Let's go ahead and do this. And then we all get low blood sugar, and then we all get hungry.
Wow.
So we decided to...
Autopia.
Do you like
driving cars?
Yeah, I like driving...
Then you're going to hate me. I'm just kidding. It's so fun, but, like, it's nothing like driving
it's
a real car.
Because the gas pedal only goes so fast, and then you can only steer on this tiny little track.
Oh, and it's frustrating, though. But it's the funnest thing. Like, oh, my gosh, Mommy, here comes Captain Hook.
Oh, yes, he is. Me too.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's too carbonated, sometimes it's not carbonated.
My mother.
My mother. Oh, this is so cute.
But what she uses is the question.
I have no idea. I don't know your mom very well.
An electric connection.
To get me angry.
And
don't
I
listen.
Angry. You never listen!
Well, now I'm gonna get you something, but without you knowing.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Watch me.
Well, that's okay because it's my birthday.
Watch me.
So when he came out of... She said she woke up on Saturday morning and he was ripping into his presents. And she's like, and I knew he was not like being disappointed.
So guys, we got matching shirts.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I always tilt my head.
Me too. Time. So anyways, we got matching shirts and we're gonna wear them tomorrow. I'm gonna have a basketball day tomorrow.
It's called Main Street USA.
I'm gonna put everything on here. I have like my pin, I have my bag, and then I have my ears in here. Look, Mom, I literally and then I have my lanyard on here. Look, I carry everything on this
awesome.
Bag. So she's shopping.
Hello,
for her.
Mother.
It's snowing! It's snowing! Oh, Ashley, you know what they would love is the Mickey bubble thing.
Parents.
There you go. Okay,
so. Talk about what's his name, Will's son in the new Pirates of the Caribbean.
Fire.
What was his name?
Henry Turner. Benton something.
Best way.
So guys, we rode Big Thunder and I had to pee so bad. I was like screaming. I was like, fast! And now we're riding Haunted Mansion. I have no idea why it's so dark, so I hope you guys can see this, but we're about to ride Haunted Mansion. Are you excited?
It's a Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm excited because I've never been here.
I know. It's so exciting. And I've never been on this ride before. I'm super excited.
Long line. We all jumped in, it's too small, and we're all sitting on each other.
So Indiana Jones was broken, and they gave us like free fast passes to go to whatever we want. So we chose Hyperspace Express Mountain. So, and she, what did you think about it?
It was fun.
Do you like it more than Big Thunder Mountain?
Yes.
Look at me. What is that? So it's like 11. It's like 11:30-ish, and we're gonna go try and jump on the Matterhorn really quick. Well, hopefully that they let us. It might be closed.
Oh, what's his name? Blue Pegasus.
Blue Pegasus, what's my name?
I don't know,
Rosalina Jolie.
Nope, just kidding, they got a divorce. I was gonna say Brad Pitt, but...
Go.
As I say, I don't care how old I am. Carousel.
Always. It's the best. Oh. Look how pretty that is. So we finished the ride, we stopped to look at the Christmas tree. Guys, look how pretty this is. Look at the castle. Oh, it's so pretty. What do you think?
It's beautiful.
Tell everyone what ride you went on.
I don't remember them all.
Okay, Pirates.
Pirates, Space Mountain.
The other mountain.
Yeah, the other mountain.
What's it called?
Oh, wow.
I don't know. Autopia.
Autopia, oh. Matterhorn.
Yeah. And the carousel.
Yeah.
What's it called? Something mountain. Mountain.
Look how pretty.
Oh, this is Christmas.
I need to get the mugs today.
Hey, Mama. She's done.
It's like armrests.
What you doing?
Hi! It's cold on the tram. Good night.